Like most 15-year-olds, I was thinking more about sports and schoolwork, but that has a connection because when I was 15, I lived in what was then West Germany. My father was a military pilot based on one of the air bases there. And so I went to a British military boarding school in the center of what was then West Germany, and we went on a school trip when I was 15 to the site of the concentration camp at Bergen-Belsen. And it was an extraordinary event for a 15-year-old, and I remember both myself and most of my colleagues were fairly profoundly affected. And we had heard, of course, about these camps, but we'd never seen one before. And when I discovered that Anne Frank had been taken to Bergen-Belsen, and that's where she died, at a pretty similar age to the age I was then, I actually imagined Anne Frank being there and what she must have felt, having been hidden in a house in Amsterdam and then betrayed with her family and taken there. And it made me angry as well that people would do that to someone else. And I'm not saying that that's the reason I became a lawyer or got involved in international law, although thinking back on it, I'm sure that was part of the foundation that subconsciously went through me. But at the time, I just remember being angry at the injustice. I think now, as an appeal judge at the ICC, fairness and justice matter, because the older one gets, the more injustice you see around the world, the more you hear about it, the more you realize how dramatically it affects people, both on an individual and a collective level.